there's a comet from another star system racing through our solar system right now. It's called 3I/Atlas. And it's behaving in ways scientists never expected. Unlike normal comets, 3I/Atlas is unusually rich in carbon dioxide. The James Webb Space Telescope found it has 8 times more CO2 than water ice, one of the strangest ratios ever measured. That means it may have formed in a totally alien environment, far different from the worlds we know. As it heats up, 3I/Atlas is growing a massive tail and a cloud of gas around it. It's becoming brighter, more active, and easier to study. And soon, it will pass close to Mars, giving orbiters there the best view of any interstellar comet in history. This is only the third interstellar object we've ever found. It's not a spaceship, but its chemistry is unlike anything we've seen before. Each new discovery about 3I/Atlas challenges what we thought we knew about how planets and comets form. Follow for more space mysteries, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.